Back in June 2022, the James Webb Space Telescope captured its very first deep field image, and what it saw completely blew our minds. Out of the vast darkness of space and time, distant galaxies began to appear, one after another, like stars stepping out from behind a cosmic curtain. For the first time, the universe looked far stranger than we ever imagined. These galaxies seemed to come from a time we thought was a cosmic dead zone, the so-called Dark Ages of the universe. And just like that, the science behind our current model of the cosmos was thrown into question. We're about to dive into one of the most exciting discoveries in modern astronomy. So before we jump in, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe so you don't miss a thing. The James Webb Space Telescope has already rewritten the rules of space discovery, and one of its most exciting finds came thanks to an astronomer from Austin, Texas. Meet Stephen Finkelstein, who helped uncover one of the oldest galaxies ever seen and named it Macy's Galaxy after his daughter. Why? Because they found it on her birthday. Talk about a cosmic birthday gift. At first, Finkelstein and his team believed Macy's Galaxy formed just 290 million years after the Big Bang, a blink of an eye in cosmic time. But after taking a closer look with even more advanced instruments, they realized it was actually around 390 million years after the Big Bang. That's still ancient, and officially, it's now the oldest galaxy ever observed. But don't get too attached to that record, because it might not last for long. Right now, the same team is analyzing 10 more potential galaxies, and some of them could be even older than Macy's. If that's true, we're getting closer and closer to pinpointing the very moment the first stars lit up the universe. Every new Webb discovery is closing the gap between the Big Bang and the birth of the first galaxies. And that's just the beginning. In just 1 year since its launch, the James Webb Telescope has done more than we imagined. It may have just spotted something that scientists have only ever theorized until now. Brace yourself, because Webb has identified three possible dark stars. These aren't your typical stars. They're thought to be powered not by nuclear fusion, like our sun, but by annihilating particles of dark matter, that mysterious stuff that makes up most of the universe but can't be seen with regular telescopes. We usually only detect dark matter through its gravity, like when it bends light around massive galaxies. But now, for the first time, we might be looking directly at stars powered by it. If that turns out to be true, it would completely change our understanding of how the early universe worked and what it's made of. Now, this is very exciting news, and it could finally open up a portal to answers we seek about the universe. How? Well, dark stars, if they do indeed exist, may be key to helping us understand how the universe first got light. That's right. For over 15 years, scientists have wondered, could dark stars, mysterious objects powered by dark matter, have been among the very first things our universe ever created? When the universe was only around 700 million years old, these strange stars may have been lighting up the early cosmos. Now, the James Webb Space Telescope might be confirming those suspicions. Webb recently spotted three distant objects from deep in the universe's past. And here's the kicker. They match the key traits of dark stars. These galaxies seem to have formed only 300 million years after the Big Bang, but somehow they're massive, mature, and developed in ways we'd only expect from galaxies billions of years old. And to make things even more puzzling, they're way smaller than they should be. So, what's going on? This is where things get really interesting, and theoretical physicist Fritz Zwicky's long-dismissed tired light theory comes back into play. For decades, scientists believed the redshift we see in space, the stretching of light, meant galaxies were racing away from us. But Zwicky suggested something else. What if light just loses energy over time as it travels? That idea didn't fit the data for years, but now, physicist Rajendra Gupta says we don't have to choose between one explanation or the other. What if both theories are true? What if redshift is caused by galaxies moving away and by light losing energy over time? But Gupta didn't stop there. He took a deep dive into one of the most fundamental ideas in physics, coupling constants. These are the unchanging rules that determine how particles interact. But what if they're not so unchanging after all? Following the ideas of Nobel-winning physicist Paul Dirac, Gupta suggests these constants may have evolved over time. And if that's true, then galaxies didn't have to form in just a few hundred million years. They might have had billions of years to develop, solving the mystery of why early galaxies look so advanced. And there's more. Gupta also challenges our current understanding of the cosmological constant, the force we associate with dark energy and the universe's accelerated expansion. He proposes a brand new constant, one that accounts for these evolving particle interactions. This updated model doesn't just explain the weird galaxies Webb is spotting, it also leads to a jaw-dropping conclusion. The universe might actually be 26.7 billion years old, not the 13.7 billion we've long believed. That changes everything. And just to drive the point home, here's what Webb just revealed. It detected light from 44 galaxies that formed within the first 500 million years after the Big Bang. These galaxies are so strange, so early, and so evolved, they just don't fit into our old models. According to the standard cosmology model, our universe is about 13.8 billion years old, and within just the first 500 million years, stars and galaxies already began to form. That's not just incredible, it's borderline unimaginable. How could complex systems emerge so soon after the Big Bang? The James Webb Space Telescope has pushed the boundaries of what we thought was possible. Astronomers recently spent 50 hours peering into one of the deepest regions of the universe, and what they found could rewrite everything we thought we knew. The deeper they looked, the more galaxies they uncovered. And some of these galaxies, they didn't just pop up eventually, they formed only 200 million years after the Big Bang. Yes, you heard that right, galaxies, not just individual stars, which means the stars that made them must have formed even earlier. That realization alone is enough to send shockwaves through the scientific community. But we're not done yet. Here's where things really take off. The latest Webb data shows that these ancient galaxies weren't just quietly forming, they were blazing with energy. In fact, they were pumping out 10 times more ultraviolet radiation than scientists had predicted. That's off the charts. When researchers focused on three of the most distant red-shifted galaxies, they found something totally unexpected. These galaxies were releasing enormous amounts of energy, far beyond what any current model had prepared them for. And based on their redshift, they must have formed between 200 and 500 million years after the Big Bang, when the universe was just 1 to 5% of its current age. So now the big question is, how were they producing that much energy? Astronomers are left with two wild possibilities. One, supermassive black holes at their centers. Second, colossal ancient stars, even larger than today's red hypergiants. To solve the mystery, scientists have used powerful simulations to recreate the early universe, from the birth of stars and galaxies to the creation of life essential elements. But here's the twist. None of those simulations predicted this level of energy output. That's where Rajendra Gupta's model steps in. His alternative theory, which rethinks how the universe expands and how physical constants evolve, might actually offer the missing piece. And scientists are actively studying it to see if it could explain this cosmic energy overload. So, could Gupta's theory unlock the true origin story of the universe? We're getting closer, but the mystery is still unfolding. What do you think is behind these powerful early galaxies? Let's talk about it. Drop your thoughts in the comments. I'll be there, diving into your theories. Thanks for watching, and trust me, You won't want to miss what's coming next. See you in the next video.